Paris. Trying to just find out what's going on. Champs-Élysées is a beautiful place. Lights are beautiful. During the night is fantastic. But the problem is, if you want to have a nice dining, eat something nice, it's very, very expensive. So you need to go to like some back streets and find out some fast food shop if you're lucky. But it's a beautiful city. Come and see it. See you later.
This is real Paris. There isn't any fast food shop around the area because it's all posh, so you can't get a fast food.
No.
So keep walking. End of the night is going down. One more shot, another round.
End of the night is going down. Today I don't feel like doing anything.
Alright, guys, now we are in Amsterdam. What do you do in Amsterdam? It's a good trip, about an hour. It cost about €9 per person. So two people is €18. It's not cheap, but it's worthwhile. I think it's going to be good. We're going to hang around in Amsterdam and find out what you can do in Amsterdam and how much it's going to cost you. So this is the boat's like. Check it out. I'll be lounging on the couch, just chilling in my snuggie.
Click to MTV so they can teach me how to Dougie. Hi guys, we're still in Amsterdam and having a chat with the people. Hi guys, can I take your names?
My name's Alex.
Alex, nice. Nice. So, where are you from?
I'm from Estonia.
Estonia, you're from?
From here.
He's from Amsterdam. So, let me just ask him, ladies first, but let me just ask him, what's about Amsterdam? Why people come in here? I'm not talking about drugs, but something else. Can you tell me?
Well, I think it's very nice, like the urban environment is very nice, I think.
Okay.
We have a very particular style of houses, which people like. I guess pretty much that's it.
Yeah.
Because there's way more to it than just drugs.
Great scenery.
Yeah.
Why are you here?
I came here to see Radiohead, the band.
All right. Was it a concert or?
It was yesterday, yeah.
How was it?
It was epic. It was amazing.
It.
I loved it so much. Yeah.
Excellent. So, do you come here before? I mean, often.
No, it's my first time.
First time. So you enjoy it?
Yeah. Enjoying it a lot. And I'm actually sort of. I thought about it before, because I found a course that I want to do, education-wise here, and I found it in Amsterdam University, which is business fashion that I want to do. So I'm totally considering moving here because I love it. I absolutely
great
love
stuff.
It. I feel at home here. Yeah.
That's great. What do you do for a living?
I'm a student still.
You're a student. Yeah. What do you study?
Science and Innovation Management.
You go to NEMO then all the time, do you?
No, I'm actually a student at Utrecht University, but I travel back and forth since the business is in Netherlands, so it's small. So you can travel back and forth. It's very easy.
Right. I heard that about thousands of bridges in Amsterdam. Is that correct?
I don't know the exact amount, but yeah, pretty much, I guess.
Anyway,
we have a lot of canals, so we need bridges to cross stuff.
Yeah. And what do you think about the traffic here, Alex?
Bikes. There are a lot of bikes. I was, I heard it before about Amsterdam, like you have to have a bike if you're in Amsterdam, but this is just mental, this is crazy. And like cars and bikes and just people, it's just all mixed. And when for tourists, I think when you're crossing the road, you always have to look out for a bike. And for me, coming from like a different kind of country, it's like
you're not used to that. Used to that
at all. Yeah.
But I think it's quite an expensive city. That's what it is, isn't it? I mean, is it cheap transportation, bicycle?
It's not about being cheap. It's just the fastest way to go around. I think it's pretty much like every other city. It's not more. I don't think Amsterdam is more expensive.
We don't have that in London, but you get it here. A lot of bicycles.
But London is more expensive than Amsterdam.
It is
in total.
But the thing is, I think there's a huge tax, you know, issues here. I don't know, I'm not right, but that's what I heard.
On public transport?
The parking and, you know, the road tax and all that.
Parking is expensive, of course, but also, like, as you can see, the streets are very small, so it's very hard to go around by car. So it's the fast way to go around is to
maybe a lot of people knows that, you know, the bicycle is the traditional transportation in Amsterdam, and to be honest with you, like he said, it's the quickest way. So I guess that you enjoying Amsterdam, you're loving it. I think you're going to come back.
I will, definitely.
How about you? You travel?
I travel, of course, yeah.
Have you been to London?
I actually never right. been all the whole.
We cut to here.
I'm quite ashamed actually because it's so close. But maybe
it is close. I drove down here. But believe me.
Usually when you go out of the country, you need to go. You want to go there for weather or something.
Well,
because it's nice, or it has to add something. Of course, there's a lot of culture in it, but I don't know. Maybe because it's so close, I never went there.
Well, that's a shame. But you should come and visit. How about you? Been to London?
No, I lived in Manchester for 8 months, but
Manchester's
I haven't been
completely
to
different.
Yeah, I know. Like, it is close. I was in the same country, so I just travelled around like the river from Leeds, but I never been to London.
Okay, so last message is about Amsterdam. What would you say?
It's a great city. It's beautiful. Architecture is great. Canals. I love it. I feel like home, and everyone should definitely
I think that this is important, isn't it? Feel like home. What would you say about Amsterdam?
I think we're quite hospitable people, so we all welcome them, I guess. But be careful, take care of the bikes, because people will run you over if you're not careful.
Now we got the message, so be careful, watch out. But Amsterdam is a great city. Thank you very much for your time, guys. Thank you.
Alright guys, we have Steven here from Amsterdam, so we're going to have a little chat with him. Hi Steven.
Hello.
I want to ask you why people should come to Amsterdam.
Why not? The great city, of course, for the drugs and everything, and you go for the city viewing and everything. Yeah, it's a good place
okay,
to come.
Let's say, apart from drugs, okay, why people should come to Amsterdam. Can you just specify why?
Well, the city, of course, where you got everything, you got the red light district, people come from there. The soft drinks, of course, the weed.
A lot of museums around, a lot of beer place, a lot of coffee shop bars, is that right?
Correct.
What else?
What else you got? You got lots of museum, of course, over the wax museum, of course. You got some people come special for the museums also to Amsterdam. Yeah.
Great. And a lot of canals and boat trips, is that right?
That's also correct. You got lots of water, of course, in Amsterdam, the Netherlands, and also lots of canals. That's typical of Amsterdam.
And how many languages are you speaking in the streets?
In the street, yeah, you got English, you got the Netherlands, of course, and also the German language.
Yeah. About three, maybe four or five languages, is that right?
You start with three.
Stick with three?
Yeah.
Okay. And how the weather is like? Is it worse than London?
No, it's not like that much rain, of course. It's almost the same, but a little bit.
It's a little better.
Yeah, a little bit better.
Okay. So, is there any other places around Amsterdam we should see?
The beach, of course.
Where?
A lot of people go also to the beach, to Zandvoort, of course.
What's the name?
Zandvoort.
Zandvoort?
Yeah, correct.
How far is it?
20 kilometers from here, so not really far. So I think 50 minutes by train. 15, sorry. You guys, great.
So 15 minutes by train.
Yeah.
10-15 minutes by drive.
Correct. Yeah.
There's a beach.
It's a beach, of course. You got lots of places, restaurants and everything on the beach. Love it.
Yeah. Okay. We've got Steven here today, and he's from Amsterdam. He says Amsterdam is a great place. Come and see it. So we'll just hang out and check it out, what's out there. All right, thanks for your time, baby.
You're welcome.
Cheers.
We're in Town Centre in Amsterdam, and I just found something interesting. This. That's a tap water, drinking water. So in the middle of the centre, you have a tap water. This is a nice one. Check it out.
Alright guys, we're in Bruges. Now what we're going to do, we're going to show you what you can do in Bruges. We discovered the local beer. That's a Duplé.
It's not really sweet, but it's okay. It's a bit chilly here. What we're going to do, we're going to just hang around and show you what you can do in Bruges in Belgium. Okay? Alright!
It's raining in Bruges. What we're doing, what you can do in Bruges, it's the lots of historical places you can see. A lot of old buildings, all refurbished, nice and shiny. It's a bit raining, but still great. So come and see Bruges, everything is great. I don't know about the history, but what you can do in Bruges, you can do the boat trip around the canal. There's great houses, gorgeous, historical great houses. You gotta come and see it. Check it out. It's in my way. Your stare was holding, ripped jeans, skin was showing. Bruges, it's just like it's a great place. A lot of canals around and gorgeous houses around. So you should get your camera. Without your camera, you're not gonna enjoy it. You're gonna regret. If you don't bring your camera, you're gonna regret it. So let's people just, you know, see places and just taking the pictures, a lot of shops around, and they're loving it.